Let's solve practice 2.7 question number 4. Find the LCM of following numbers using prime factorization. So prime factorization method you know. Prime factorization, find prime factors you know. Okay, so let's find the prime factors for this. See, first we'll find the factors for 5. What are the factors of 5? See, 5 is the prime number. It will not come in any another table except 5 and 1. So 5 ones are 5. Okay, let's find the factors of 8. 8 is even number, so it is divisible by 2. 2 fours are 8. 4 is also again even number, it is divisible by 2. 2 twos are 4. Then 2 ones are 2. What are the factors of 5? Factors of 5? 5. What are the factors of 5? See, 5. Okay. Now factors of 8. 2 into 2 into 2. Okay. So now LCM. What is mean by LCM? Lowest common multiple. See here, is there any common number in this? There is no common number. See, find the LCM. LCM is lowest common multiple. See here now. LCM. Is there any common? No. So take all this number 5. 5 we took. Multiple by this 2. Multiple by this 2. Multiple by this 2. So 5 twos are 10. 10 twos are 20. 20 twos are 40. So what is the LCM? LCM is 40. LCM of 5 and 8 is 40. LCM of 5 and 8 is 40. Now let's find the LCM of 4 and 6. Find the LCM of 4 and 6. Let us find the prime factors of 4. Okay. 2 twos are 4. 2 ones are 2. Okay. Now find the factors of 6. Prime factors of 6. Find the prime factors of 6. 2 threes are 6. 3 is prime number. So 3 ones are 3. Okay. Now 4. What are the prime factors of 4? 2 and 2. So 2 multiplied by 2. Okay. Now prime factors of 6. See, arrange down of the number 2 multiplied by this 3. Now what is mean by LCM? LCM means what? Lowest common multiple. What we are doing in LCM? Common. First we are writing common. Yes. Multiple by uncommon. So now see here which is common. 2 is common. 2 is common, so from this both we have to take? No, common means 1's only we have to take. 2. Common over, then which are uncommon? 2 and 3 are uncommon. So 2 into 3. 3 2's are 6, 6 2's are 12. See, 3 2's are 6, 6 2's are 12. Or you can write like this also. 2 2's are 4, 4 3's are 12. So what is the LCM of 4 and 6? LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. Let's solve next question. Find the prime factors of 12. See here, 2 6 are 12. 2 3 are 6. 3 1 are 3. Yes, so which factors we got? 2, 2 and 3. Find the factors of 18. 18 is divisible by 2. 2 9's are 18. See, now 9 is odd number, so it is not divisible by 2. So check by 3. 3 3's are 9. 3 1's are 3. Okay. So we got the prime factors of 18, 2, 3, 3. See, 3 3s are 9 9 2s are 18. Okay, now let's find the prime factors of 27. 27 is which type of number? 27 is odd number, so it will not be the divisible by 2. Check by 3, 3 9s are 27. Then 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3. Okay, now right here 12. What are the prime factors of 12? 2 multiple by 2 multiple by 3. Okay, see 2, 2, 3. Done? Then write next 18. 2 write down. Now, then write 3. 3 write down of 3 only. Okay? And this 3 write after this 3. Understood? Now next 27, write prime factors of 27. This 3 right here down of 3 multiplied by this 3 right here, and then this 3 right at last. Okay, now what is LCM? In LCM first we have to write common factors and then uncommon. Okay, common multiple by uncommon. First we have to write common. So common means what? Common in all first we will write. Common in all. See which number is common in all? See this 3 is common in this all 3. Yes? Common in all. This 3 is common in all. So 3 times we have to write 3? No, only one time. See 3. Done? Then common in both. 2 is common in this 12 and 18. So write that 2 here. Okay. Then next again here common in both. So write this 3 here. See common in all these 3. So here I wrote. Then common in both. This 2. Okay. Common in both. This 3. Now it, after that what common factors over? Now uncommon. Which are uncommon? 2 and 3. These are uncommon. So 2 multiple by 3. Okay. So now 3 2s are 6. 3 2s are 6. 6 3s are 18. 18 2s are 36. And 36 3s are 36 3s are 2 here. 3 6s are 18. 3 3s are 9. 108. 36 3s are 108. See here, you can do the multiplication like this also. 3 2s are 6, 6 3s are 18, 18 2s are 36, 36 3s are, 3 6s are 18, 3 3s are 9 and 1, 10. So what is the LCM? 108. So what is the LCM? 108. Okay, if you do not understand this way, you can write this way also. Make group 3 2s are 6 multiple by 3 2s are 6 multiple by this 3. 6 6 are 36 and 36 3s are 108. So what is our LCM? 108. So what is our LCM? 108. Find the factors of 24. Find the prime factors of 24. 24. See 1's place is 4. So it is divisible by 2. 2 1's are 2. 2 2's are 4. Now 12 we got. Even number. So divisible by 2. 2 6's are 12. Then 2 3's are 6. 3 1's are 3. Understood? Now find the prime factors of 36. 1's place is 6. Means it is even number, is divisible by 2. 2 18s are 36. 18 2s are 36. See, 2 1s are 2, 2 8s are 16. If you do not understand, see, do division like this way. 2 1s are 2. 2 8s are 16, so 18 we got here. Okay, now 18 is divisible by 2. 2 9s are 18. Then 9 is odd number, so now check by 3. 3 3s are 9. Then 3 is prime number, 3 1s are 3. Find the factors of 40. 1's place is 0, so it is divisible by 2. 2 2's are 4, 2 0's are 0. Okay, then 2 1's are 2, 2 0's are 0. Again, it is divisible by 2. 2 5's are 10. Okay, now 5 is prime number. 5 1's are 5. So now what we are going to write here? Prime factors of 24. Write first factors of 24. 2 multiple by 2 multiple by 2 multiple by 3. Okay, so this overall 36. Put the tick mark and write down 2. Okay, then next 2, write down of 2. Then 3. 3 where we'll write down of 3. Okay, then this 3 after that. Now 40. Write this 2 down of this 2. Multiple by this 2. Write down of this 2. Multiple by this 2. Write down of this 2. Okay. Multiple by 5. Multiple by 5. Okay. Now see here. Common. See what is mean by LCM. In LCM what we have to take? Common multiple by uncommon factors. First we are going to write common factors. Common, uncommon, common multiple by uncommon. Now which are the common? See this 2. 2 is common in all. So write this 2. So common in all, so write 3 times 2. No, from these 3 only 1 time 2 we have to write. Multiple by, again this is also common in all. So write here multiple. Now common in all over. Now common in 2. 2 numbers. See common in both. See this 2 will come. See this 3 is common in both. Okay. Now common over, then uncommon factors. See which are the uncommon? 3 and 5. These are the uncommon. I will show you. 2 2's are 4, 2 3's are 6, 3 5's are 15. Okay, 15 6's are, see we can do like this also, 15 6's are 90, and 90 4's are, 9 4's are 36, so 360 is the LCM, 360 is our LCM.